Hey guys, today we're going to be looking at the sounds OU, the sounds of silent E, and the sounds of GU. And then we're going to be doing an exam style question.